Hello everyone, for today's mukbang, I got Denny's Grand Slamwich, and it comes with your choice of hash browns with cheese or seasoned fries, and I got seasoned fries. And so here it is. And since you guys can't really see the food, while I'm eating, for every bite I'm gonna take of either the fries or the sandwich, pieces of sandwich, slices of sandwich, I'll showcase to you guys. I'll show the food. I'm gonna show the food while I'm eating it. Yeah. So, like for example, like this. So you guys can see. Yeah, you guys can see what I'm eating. Yeah, in my mouth. So yeah. Yeah, for it to of course be better. All right. So I also got ketchup. Here, 2 packets of ketchup. Side. And before I eat, be sure to like and subscribe. Like this video and subscribe. Like and subscribe, yeah, you guys know about that. The seasoned fries are kind of like a mix of Popeyes and seasoned fries that are served at a Chinese buffet that is about 20 minutes away from where I live. And it's so good. And also Popeye's fries is good as well. Sorry for not saying about Popeye's, yeah. It's a mixture of those two. Awesome. To me, look and taste, yeah. Other fries, yeah. Mix of Popeye's and that Chinese buffet. First packet of ketchup. First bite of the sandwich. I had the Grand Slamwich before a few times. It's really good. or just packet ketchup is done, container ketchup is done, onto the second container. Second slice of sandwich. Of the sandwich. And this might be weird to me, I'm sorry. I know the sandwich, but to really savor every part of the sauce, only have a little bit of fries left, I'm going to break my heart's a little bit. Hang on. I'll be fine. It's fine, don't worry. Not break, but take out, separate the bread from the sandwich, and then dip it in the ketchup, yeah. That's fine. Not the crumbs, so. To them. Oh. That was good. I'm done. Thanks for watching. And I will see you guys tomorrow.